afternoon to the respected father, teachers, and all my dear friends. I am glad for this given opportunity. I would like to deliver my thoughts and understanding of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam through this speech. I am so proud to be born in country where he was in India. He must have been a citizen like us, and he eventually became a great personality even more than that. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam is not a new name. He served India as the 11th president. He was born on 15th October 1931 in Rameshwaram, Tamil Nadu. Because of his work in the fields of science and especially missile and rockets, he is also called the Missile Man of India. He was a famous scientist. He works with organizations like Defense Research and Development Organization and Indian Space Research Organization. He was the real gum of India. He proved that with the determination and the hard work, anything can be achieved. He is one of the many leaders in India who has plenty of admirers. He served the nation for only one term and left us for always on 27 July 2015 due to the cardiac arrest. I am concluding my words. Thank you.